Here I have cut at 60 and let me show you how to take screenshots on the following device. At the very beginning, let me start by using a home screen, then let's tap apps icon, let's open the screen that you want to capture, in my case it could be calendar, and let's just simply assume that I want to save the following screen. So I have to hold down together power key and volume down, let's do it for about 2 seconds. And as you can see, you just took a screenshot. Let me show you one more time, let's hold down together power key and volume down for about 2 seconds. And you just capture another screenshot. Now if you would like to share, edit or delete taken screenshots, you have to find the screenshot folder. The quickest way to do it is by using upper bar and by tapping screenshot captured. You can also accomplish that by using a home screen, tapping apps icon, then let's select the file right here. And here you've got a couple of files, for example the pictures, and you can choose screenshots. Now you can choose your screenshot, open with Photosuite or use a different app, and you can now share, edit or delete taken screenshot. So everything went well, thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave thumbs up under the video.